Holy Bible, Psalms, chapter 64, verse 3. Who make their tongues sharp like a sword, and whose arrows are pointed, even bitter words.